still living in the currents he creates, still sitting in the pool of his mistakes. Won't Trump stop firing?